Hey everyone, David Turnbull from Nintendo3DSBlog.com with another edition of Nintendo 3DS TV. I'm focusing on one question today simply because it's a good question and a few people have already asked me, so I figure I make this video once and then I can just reference it in the future. Basically, the question comes from SuperWario98 and it's, will the Nintendo 3DS be bundled with a game, or multiple games, and what will those games be? Well, gist of it is, yes, I do think the 3DS will be bundled with games. And that's for a few reasons. Mostly it's just because it's a good idea. Like, Wii Sports sold the Nintendo Wii. It's what made it what it is. Because people saw Wii Tennis or Wii Bowling and they were just blown away by it. And it came with the system, so they know that it wasn't any hidden expenses. They just buy the console and they've got brilliant games with it already. And also, just the idea of having this really simple game bundled with the system, so it's an official game that may not be a complete retail game by itself, but it's something really simple that you can show to your friends and family. That is a word of mouth magnet. Like, you show someone Wii Tennis and they pick it up and they just get it straight away. That is a huge deal that just makes everyone talk about the Wii. And Nintendo will want to do something similar to that. They'll want to have a couple games with the 3DS that are basically very simple, but they're fun. You can pick them up and you can just go, I get this, this is simple, this is fun, this is amazing, and that will sell the 3DS, just like it sold the Wii. But there's more evidence than just anecdotal evidence. There's a few things that show that there will be bundled games with the 3DS, and a few ideas of what those games could be. So, let's see, I've got my notes here. First big bit of evidence is back in the middle of May this year, there was a few trademarks registered by Nintendo. One of these trademarks was the Nintendo 3DS name itself, and we know that became true, obviously. And that's a pretty big deal because companies do register trademarks just to throw people off sometimes, or maybe they have an idea for a product and they register a trademark and then nothing comes to fruition. But the fact that the Nintendo 3DS trademark came true gives weight to another trademark, which was for 3DS Play. Now, 3DS Play sounds like a lot like Wii Play, and you don't have to be Einstein to figure, well, Wii Play was a collection of mini games. So maybe 3DS Play could be. Pretty simple stuff, that's what most people think, that's what I think. That's pretty solid. But, obviously, nothing was mentioned about 3DS Play at E3, so we're still fairly unaware of what it could be. But, in the middle of July, there were a few more trademarks, which, once again, I'm expecting will turn out to be real products. And they were for a few different names. First one was 3D Paddleball, 3D Challenge, 3D Hopper, and Target Shooting. Now, what gives real weight to these trademarks is the fact that Target Shooting is included in there, because we know that Target Shooting is a real game. It was at E3. It probably won't be a full, complete retail game, but that's why I'm just expecting it to be bundled with the 3DS along with the other games, because it was a small tech demo, and just seems like sort of the perfect thing to show off the 3DS's technology, because it has the full 3D effects, it allows augmented reality. It's the type of thing you could pick up, you could play, you just could be blown away by it, and it would sell the 3DS just by itself. But in terms of what other games will be like, not really sure. In terms of Paddleball, I might be wrong in this, I don't think it would be like traditional Paddleball, as you have a paddle and a ball and a string, and like that just doesn't seem particularly exciting to me. For some reason, I have a feeling it could be sort of like that curveball flash game, which I'll put a video here. I think I may have seen something mentioned about it. It might have been a tech demo at E3 as well, just no one who talked about it. But other than that, there was 3D Hopper and 3D Challenge. I really don't know what those could be because the names are just so vague. But that's really all we know at the moment. I'd definitely love to hear your thoughts, but I'm pretty sure there will be bundled game with the 3DS. I think those four games, so Paddleball, Hopper, Challenge, and Target Shooting, will be those bundled games. Just by the sounds of it, they don't sound like retail games, they just sound like mini games. They'd probably show off the 3D effects. Like, if it was Paddleball, and it is that curveball type of deal, then that shows off the depth really well, and Target Shooting shows off augmented reality, and just basically the innovation of the 3DS itself. So it seemed like type of things that Nintendo would want to just, from the get-go, say, hello customers, these are the games you can expect to play, be blown away, etc. Anyways, if you have your own opinions of what will be bundled with the 3DS. Make sure you leave a comment on YouTube or on the blog or at 3dsforums.com because they're growing pretty fastly these days. And that's really all for now. That's my theory, and if I'm wrong, well, we'll probably find out if I'm wrong in a month or so. But that is all, so I will talk to you later.